This video explains how to download and set up the free Trace32 GDB front-end debugger for the Arduino Portenta H7 board. The free version of the Trace32 debugger for Arduino Portenta H7 is a software-only tool, which connects via the serial port to monitor for remote inspection, which is a GDB-compatible serial monitor included in the Thread Debug Sketch and the Arduino IDE examples for Portenta H7 M7 core, and in all examples in the Trace32 demo directory of the Trace32 installation. Please note that Lauterbach also offers hardware tools to debug and trace the Portenta H7 board via serial wire debug. To follow this video tutorial, you should already have a Portenta H7 connected via a USB-C cable with a PC. Moreover, we assume here that you have already installed the Arduino IDE or the Arduino Pro IDE and configured it to support the Portenta H7 board. Please refer to the Arduino website for more information. In order to download the Trace32 debugger, go to the Lauterbach webpage and click Download Evaluation Software. The software package for the Trace32 GDB front-end debugger for the Arduino Pro is available under Trace32 Debugger for Virtual Targets GDB. We can now extract the zip file to the directory of choice. On Windows systems, please avoid the path CT32, because this is the default installation directory for the full Trace32 distribution. To use the debugger, launch the appropriate executable for your host operating system. The executables can be found in the corresponding subdirectory for your operating system. For easy access, you can create a link to the corresponding executable file on your desktop. I will start now the debugger software. The Trace32 PowerView user interface includes a menu, Portenta H7 Demos. If you are starting the debugger for the first time, select then the first demo, T32 Thread Debug. A dialog window will appear. Double-click t32threaddebug.ino.elf. As we are running this demo for the first time, we have to program it to the flash memory. Now click OK. A pop-up dialog will ask you to reset the board, so I will double-click the reset button and continue. Flashing is now done, and we are connected to the board. Without a valid license, the Trace32 debugger only works for a few minutes in demo mode. The license is checked when you start debugging the code, for example, by resuming or single-stepping the execution. You can get, however, a free license based on the serial number of your Portenta H7 board. In order to obtain the license, you need to register the serial number of your board on the Lauterbach website. There are two alternative ways to detect the board serial number. You can either use the Arduino IDE or the Trace32 PowerView debugger. I will use the second method in this video. You can easily get the serial number by selecting the menu Portenta H7 Demos, then Board Serial Number and License State. The debugger will show you the serial number of your board as well as the registration link. So you just need to follow the link and finish the registration. In the end, you will receive an email with the license key. Just copy the key to the following field and click the Save button. You should then see the message, "The license to debug your Arduino board is all right." The license will be valid for 1 year and can easily be renewed for free after this period using the same procedure. Now, restart the Trace32 debugger in order to use the new license. I will restart now the T32 Thread Debug demo using the Portenta menu. We do not need to reflash the board as the program is already in flash. Before starting the demo, we need to reset the board by pushing the reset button. We can now debug the code without getting a license error. In the next video, I will show you how to use the Trace32 debugger in order to flash and debug some ready-to-run demos. Thank you for your attention.